Well, my mama gave me donuts on my way to go to school. And she said don't drop those donuts in the mud or swimming pool. Then she said 10 frosted donuts were enough for me to share. And she hoped that those pink donuts would all make it safely there.
Then what happened?
Bad news, I guess. I heard a little thud, plus I dropped 3 donuts in the murky, muddy mud.
Oh no!
On my way to go to school, but I was happy anyway, cause I had a bunch of donuts left to share with friends that day.
Now how will you figure out how many strawberry donuts were left?
Well, I could count back, or I might subtract, or I might take away, or use a math fact.
And that's a fact!
Cause sharing 10 sweet donuts,
too much sugar for one day.
But I knew 10 minus 3 donuts are perfectly okay.
10 minus 3 is 7. I had 7 strawberry donuts left.
Yummy!
Then what happened?
Bad news, I guess. I heard a little thud, cause I dropped 2 more donuts in the murky, muddy mud.
Oh no!
On my way to go to school, but I was happy anyway, cause I had a bunch of donuts left to share with friends that day.
Now how will you figure out how many strawberry donuts were left?
Well, I could count back, or I might subtract, or I might take away, or use a math fact.
And that's a fact!
Cause sharing 7 donuts,
too much sugar for one day.
But I knew 7 minus 2 donuts are perfectly okay.
7 minus 2 is 5. I had 5 strawberry donuts left.
Yummy!
Then what happened?
Bad news, I guess. I heard a little thud, plus I dropped 4 more donuts in the murky, muddy mud.
Oh no!
On my way to go to school, but I was happy anyway, cause I had at least 1 donut left to share with friends that day.
Now how will you figure out how many strawberry donuts were left?
Well, I could count back, or I might subtract, or I might take away, or use a math fact.
And that's a fact!
Cause sharing 5 donuts,
too much sugar for one day.
But I knew 5 minus 4 donuts are perfectly okay.
5 minus 4 is 1. I still had 1 strawberry donut left.
Yummy!
Then what happened?
Bad news, I guess. I heard a little thud, cause I dropped 1 more donut in the murky, muddy mud.
Oh no!
On my way to go to school, and now I didn't feel okay, cause I had no more sweet donuts left to share with friends that day. 1 minus 1 is 0. I had no donuts left. Uh-oh, I think Mama might be a little upset.
Then what did you do?
Well, I went back to the puddles that had filled up in a flood, and I pulled out all the donuts from the deepest, brownest mud. Then I wrapped up all those donuts. It was really very cool, and we ate those chocolate donuts during snack time at my school.